today's episode of Tips and Tricks Using Mastercam, I'm going to show you a feature in the Multiaxis Deburr toolpath that allows you to more easily program your models. Typically, when using the Deburr toolpath, you would need to modify your models to remove the model chamfers in order to program to a sharp corner. Today, we will look at an option available to us when using automatic edge detection called Include Unsharp Edges. Let me show you how this works. To begin, let us take a look at the usual process for getting sharp corners on a part. Looking at our model, the first thing we would want to do is remove the large chamfer. You will use the model prep tool known as Modify Feature. Using the option to remove features, select the face of the chamfer. Once you have selected the geometry, you can hit the green check and the chamfer will be removed. With the model ready, you can apply your Deburr toolpath. Note how you can use the defined edge to add a 7mm chamfer to the desired edge. Now, we will examine an alternative method. Instead of modifying the model, you can apply the 7mm chamfer to the part as is without the need for model prep. Select only the faces you want to use to create the chamfer. This time, instead of using the user-defined edges, you will use auto detection. This allows you to access the Advanced Auto Edge Detection submenu. In this menu, you could turn on the Include Unsharp Edges option. This option will allow the faces opposing the chamfer to be extended. This lets you automatically create the theoretical sharp corner and create the edge that will be used for creating the chamfer. On this page, you can also select a few other limiting options to prevent the cutting of features that you want to keep sharp. The minimal sharp edge angle will be the angle between two faces that will be used to define what can be considered a sharp corner. The minimal detection edge length will allow you to ignore any edges that are shorter than the length of the value entered. As you can see, this option allows you to quickly add chamfers to selected edges that we would like to use for the deburring toolpath without modifying our source model. Well, that's it for this episode of 2-Minute Tuesday's Mastercam channel, brought to you by Cimquest TV. We hope you enjoyed it, and we'll see you next time.